She's on to the leveler.
Got
to
bring as much speed through this as she can.
Did it stall again? I think it stalled again.
Looks like that engine is still struggling from all that water.
Oh, come on.
She's losing a lot of speed into our final checkpoint.
If she can just keep the engine hot, she's going to be able to keep going, I think.
And look at that split. Just 5 seconds ahead of Brent Percival, Stacy Lee May is still in this, but she's got to clear the water out of that engine if she's going to survive the leveler.
All right, Stacy, come on.
Come on, Stacy.
The motor broke.
Guys, the engine is toast. She got water in there. I think it's done for.
No.
See, she's wrecked with emotions right now. I can only imagine what her father is going through, her spotter.
Okay, calm down.
Sorry. It's not your fault. It's not your fault. Okay? Calm down.
I came so fine in the motor, bro.
Sorry, man. We'll fix it, okay? Okay, calm down. We're gonna sort it out, okay?
Lester Lee May dropped everything. Sold his tow truck for his daughter to be in this international competition. I'm sure this is not how they expected it to go. So for Stacy Lee May, unfortunately, she'll join Ed Mihalik and Michael Pettiford in the bottom three. That group posted the slowest finishing times in qualifier one, which means they are now officially eliminated from this competition.